panel way down, and I had the board way up. And I could hear just this horrible noise coming from the DX-100, and I was like, oh, geez, that doesn't sound good. So I'd stop transmitting, and it would go away, and it would come back. And I was talking to Bill, MPY. He said it sounded like it was, because he could hear it, too. He said it sounded like the there was feedback in the mod transformer. And I don't know exactly what it was, but it didn't sound good. It was a real high-pitched squeal, so, you know, I was erring on the side of caution, I thought, at least, with not pushing too much into the transmitter, because I didn't want, you know, what you said to happen. So it turns out, though, if I fire up the audio gain on the DX-100 higher and just run the board a little lower, it seems to work better, and I don't get that terrible sound, which I'm assuming is horrible things happening within the audio circuit and the modulation transformer of the DX-100. So I'm guessing that the way I have it now is I bring up because I usually use a D104, and when I have that going, the audio gain's down around 3 on the DX-100. When I have the board connected in, the auto gain's up around, you know, 5. Well, right now it's at 4.5, between 4 and 5. When I first was talking to you, it was around 5.5, so I brought it down around 4.5. So, you know, let me know how it sounds. 4.5, it's still too much. I'll bring it down some more, but I think 4 or 4.5 is about where you need it to be.